Praise the Lord. Welcome to a Bethel Tabernacle where Jesus Christ is Lord. If you need a bulletin, raise your hands now and an usher will bring you one. Take out your cell phones, your calendars, grab your bulletins, follow along, because here are this week's announcements.
For the month of May, on the 5th, the Men of Valor will be having a sports day with fellowship and food. For further information, please reach out to Brother Ronnie.
Beginning May 7th, every first of the month, will be power prayer with all leaders at 7:30 p.m.
On the 12th, the ladies ministry will be having a pre-Mother's Day breakfast at the church. 8 a.m. will be prayer and 9 a.m. will be breakfast. We are asking that ladies stop by at the greeter's desk and see the list of the items that are needed. On May 18th, we'll be having our Healing and Miracles Crusade at 7:30 p.m. On May 20th, we'll be having our Pentecost Sunday service here at the church with Evangelist George Hurd. On May 19th, we'll be hosting our health fair here at the church at 10 to 3 p.m. And also on May 19th, Hyphen will be taking a trip to go see Travis Green in concert. And now for the month of June, on the 8th and the 9th, we'll be hosting our Family Marriage Conference. On the 8th, it will be at 7:30, and on the 9th, it will be at 9:30 a.m. We will be having it with Pastor Andy Smith. On June 11th through the 15th will be the UPC Campgrounds Junior Camp for ages 8 to 10. On June 18th through the 22nd will be the Crusaders Camp for ages 10 to 12.
On June 16th, Hyphen will be having their 8 a.m. prayer following at 8 p.m. with our Hyphen Focus.
On June 20th through the 22nd will be the Building the Bridge Conference located at Solid Rock in Atlanta, Georgia. Registration is free. On June 25th through the 29th, UPC will be having their senior camp for ages 17 to 20. Registration for each camp is $125. Please see Brother Caleb for further information. And also, the nursery ministry are always looking for volunteers for the little ones. If you have a passion, please see Sister Jessica for further information.
To stay connected, you can download our app on your app store by searching a Bethel tab. Here you'll be able to find our live stream and upcoming events. You can also visit our website at lbetheltab.org. Here you'll be able to find service times and much more. Also, you can follow us on Facebook and Twitter by searching a Bethel Tabernacle.
We have power prayer every Monday at 7:30 and every Saturday at 8 a.m. Every second Monday is youth prayer. We want all the young and young at heart to join us every second Monday. Every Wednesday at 7:30, we have Bible study. We also offer one-on-one Bible study sessions. See an usher for more information. Remember to tell someone this week how much Jesus loves them. I'm Brother Scott. God bless you.